This video will show you how to use Microsoft Teams on Lenovo Smart Collaboration devices. To make a call on your device, press the Video Meeting or Call button. Use the search bar to search your organization or dial the number of the person you want to meet with. Once in a call, you can use the buttons on the bottom of the screen to toggle different functions. The Cortana button will allow you to use Cortana voice commands in the call. If you want to let others in the call know you have a question but don't want to interrupt, use the Raise Hand button. Pressing the three dots will open the settings menu. These settings will allow you to turn on live captions, turn off individual cameras, disable or enable chat bubbles, turn off incoming video, turn off the room remote, or report a problem. You can adjust the volume and mute the call with the volume button, and you can share your computer screen in the meeting by pressing the Screen Share button. Pressing the Share button on the main menu allows you to share a computer screen to the external display. Pressing the More button allows you to access several settings options. Click Invite This Room to open instructions on how to add the Teams Room device to an existing meeting. Accessibility will allow you to toggle High Contrast Mode and give you the shortcut for turning on the Narrator function. From this menu, you can also restart your device and adjust the volume. To access more settings, you will need to log in with the admin password for the device. This password was created in the initial setup process. In the Settings menu, the About section provides you with all your device information. Under Account, you can set the Teams account you want to use for the device. Advanced lets you set domain information. The Meetings section allows you to toggle a few automation options for meetings, along with enabling third-party meetings. Under Device, you can toggle dual monitor mode, Bluetooth beaconing, and feedback logs. Coordinated meetings allow you to toggle this option on and off, letting you join a meeting with another device. The Peripherals section lets you set and adjust all compatible audio and camera peripherals for the ThinkSmart device. Under Select Theme, you can choose the theme you want for your external displays connected to the ThinkSmart device. Windows Settings allows you to log in to the Windows admin account if you need to access Windows 10 on the device. You can set your internet connection from here. Finally, you can reset your device by pressing the button on the bottom corner of the screen. And when you finish adjusting settings, make sure to click Save and Exit. For more information on your smart collaboration devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to smartsupport.lenovo.com.